Welcome back, and today guys, today we're just doing nothing. We're just going to basically do one let's play, and I mean literally guys, today we're going to actually do some gameplay. I mean literally guys, today we're not going to do that much, but as you can see, what is installing right there, which you can see, is that is FIFA 19. That's crazy, yes guys, obviously that's crazy guys, don't tell me, okay, FIFA 19. I installed it. I even got some EXS because, you know, I got gold, but, gold content is not coming. Yeah, so just these all games are mine. These are all free to play. I don't know why they say Xbox 360, but maybe they are from Xbox 360. That's why they say Xbox 360. But look at these games. Yeah, so basically, I found a way where I can just record my gameplay. So I hope you enjoy it. And basically, as you can see over here, you know, I got even NBA. This is the best game which I actually have over here. Then, you know, the other best game, I probably think so. I mean, I have no idea, like, literally. I feel so this could be the game to play Plants vs. Zombies. But that's actually an old game, that's what I'm thinking about it. But, and I don't play Plants vs. Zombies that many times, so. You know, it's a thing, but the main thing is basically that we are going to install the FIFA 19. Now, I actually demoed it, but I actually did it there because that's fixing up. And as you can see, I got a 2 TB, you know, like storage space, which is actually crazy, guys. If you can see in the right hand corner for you guys, I think so. Is it right hand? I'm not sure about it. I can't see the view which I'm actually turning, but for you, for me, it's actually left hand corner. And basically, as you can see, what is there is that there is, you know, 2 TB actually of storage, which I have. I don't have actually a 2 TB Xbox. I have basically an external put, like it's like an external place where you can actually put a 2 TB thing, 2 TB external storage space. And I actually have it, it's very small, which I'm very crazy of, like literally, I just think about it. So, as you can see, the FIFA 19 right there, FIFA 17, FIFA 18, I'm going to show you all my games. The most biggest game is Forza Horizon 3, and FIFA 18 comes out to that. I think so, FIFA 19 could have basically just take out FIFA 18 with the storage space, because 1 GB is too long for foot, okay. I think this was coming with 29 GB actually was FIFA 18 was, then it became 41 because I played foot and Hunter. I'm actually being so excited because tomorrow morning I'm going to post one more video. Not tomorrow morning, tomorrow afternoon I'm going to post one more video playing the game, which is awesome. And I actually got Ultimate Edition, which I'm going to show you that. Forza Horizon 3, FIFA 18, FIFA 19, FIFA 17. I'm actually a FIFA fan, basically, and I don't like other games. Overwatch, Origins, Overwatch, and PES. Then FIFA 16, Logo Cycle, which not that many people know. FIFA 15, and then I got Connect Sports, which I don't play that much time. Then I got Fortnite, which is obviously the best game for lots of people, but see, comment below who people like Fortnite. Then FIFA, okay, and then Rocket League, and then Amazing Spider-Man 2, which basically I have a CD for that, so I forget the CD. I can't play it now. I finished the game. Basically, I just need to. I have almost unlocked all the skin, but not that many. And Disney Infinity, the same thing. I do not have all the skins. I have basically a CD for that. I don't have a CD for that. It's a 2.0 Disney Infinity 2.8. I actually got it very long back. I really wanted it, but now it's feeling very boring. Then Lego The Hobbit, then Batman 3, Beyond Gotham. Probably most people know that. Lego Marvel Super Heroes, and then Rayman Legends, Roblox, Max. Cause brother, that's basically pre-installed. Neverlands also pre-installed. Zoo Tycoon also pre-installed. You know, obviously Hello Spartan and Oswald pre-installed. Gamma Sisters, which I really don't want. I actually want to delete it. I actually got it for some no reason. I don't know why I got it. It looked like awesome, but then it went very boring. I didn't even play it. Like I didn't even play like till the ending or not even the middle part. I just saw the first starting and that's all. I mean, it's the director's cut too. But I don't understand what is that. Then we got Minecraft Storyboard, which like nobody now cares about. Minecraft Xbox One, obviously, like literally, dude. Why would you don't have Xbox without a Minecraft? And Terraria, obviously, I wanted Terraria so much, so I got Terraria. But it feels a little bit boring. It's 389 MB, which is just downloading, which is crazy. That's like very little of storage space you just need to get for Terraria. And you can play that much. Usually it's 1 GB you play, or 2 GB for this Terraria if you are like a pro or something on it. I am not. As you can see, what I got gold too. And I got EA Access, then I got membership. I got EA Access for 12 months, which is awesome, $29.99. Which is just amazing. I got 10% off all my FIFA 19 Ultimate Edition. Let me show you that. I got 2 membership, obviously, guys. Just go to the store and play now in the show. Like, as you can see, as you did old basically on the Ultimate Edition because I own it. You know, as you can see, it's pending basically. I don't want to delete it or anything. So, basically, what do you get in that? Ooh, what is this? This looks like Portuguese commentary and Mexican. Okay, that yes, you can just buy that. But I actually don't want to buy that. This is basically the whole game. 12,000 FIFA points is just the whole game, okay? So I don't regard buying that. That's basically one game you want to just buy. You can buy pairs actually instead of buying this thing, like literally, guys. Then do not do that. If you do that, then okay, but it's not my choice. Okay, so what we got in the Ultimate Edition, guys, is FIFA 19. We got. Exclusive foot kits, then we got up to 40 jumbo premium gold foot packs. I'm going to also do that video on that, the whole FIFA 19, the foot, everything, guys. And in the UEFA Champions League gold player pick, okay, which I'm really excited to see. But I know the chances of getting Messi in one pack or just getting a Messi with Aguero and stuff is very rare. It's like 1 in a million, I can say. Not in 1 million, a million, I said wrong. 10 in a million, maybe. So basically, it's just a lot, which I actually am thinking. So as you can see, I got the Ultimate Edition, I got the FIFA 19, I got the exclusive foot kits, got up to 40 jumbo premium gold packs, which I already said, that's a 50k gold packs, which is amazing. I have never opened one in my life, like literally I've only opened like a premium pack, which is also not a jumbo 50k pack. So that's going to be awesome. I have actually got every Ultimate Edition in FIFA except for FIFA 15 and 16. I got FIFA 17 Ultimate Edition and every, like this the best. And I got that, but I couldn't get the packs. I was just so annoyed. I couldn't get the packs. It's very annoying. But guys, one more thing which I love FIFA about is that they always add lots of things new. As you can see, the screenshots is awesome. Alex Hunter, the new Alex Hunter. You know, they added the Alex Hunter because he's a legend. He's playing the game for 2 years and got money. I mean, he's a legend. Okay. Then we got a new kickoff too, the no rules and all the games thing. I'll show you that later. Then the Neymar, amazing Bona right there, you know. And Kevin De Bruyne, amazing. You know, there's actually he's got a volley actually, almost. So he got a volley pass basically. He's going to get. So let's go on the first video. As you can see, the UEFA Champions League competition. Sorry, they added UEFA League also. They added UEFA Champions League. They added lots of stuff. Okay, UEFA Europa League. Let's just see the video. Okay, UEFA. You must have probably watched it.
A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box as always by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon.
I'm going to do this. I've heard the commentary, all of it. It's very nice, amazing. Career mode, awesome. And look at that, that's the new chat when you career mode, like thing, when you add. And 9 to name a Champions League, UEFA League, awesome. And the new kickoff, awesome. Stadiums. And a new Champions League ball, guys. The pinnacle of football. Play the pinnacle of football in FIFA 19, which is awesome, guys. I am really excited also for FIFA 20, but FIFA 20 is a long time. It's not one more year. We didn't play FIFA 19. So that's going to be, I'm very excited what they would do in FIFA 8/20, but I'm not also sure what they could do. So we are going to go on a journey, which is the last journey of Alexander, Danny Williams and Kim Hunter. The first journey for Kim Hunter, also the last. And also the second journey for Danny Williams, and also the last. Alex Walker is not there in this, I'm not sure about that. I don't know if it's not, it's not playing for some reason. Alex Walker. Come on, let's go. I'm not gonna do something. Okay, Champions League right there. Alexander playing his first Champions League. Danny Williams talking. I have slow connection, and it's going to go. So basically, that's in that scene you can see Alexander going for Real Madrid. Sorry, Kim Hunter. You know, we're going to play Kim Hunter, which is crazy. Okay, they've added lots of stuff from Kim Hunter, which is really good. Yeah. Winter, Alex Morgan, Danny Williams right there. Danny Williams, his new eyes, I think so, maybe so. And he's going to go on Champions League. I know, guys, that the ending of champion, you know, journey was, is basically when, you know, the Alexander versus Danny Williams. Three stories, obviously. Then one common goal too. So let's go, guys. As you can see, Alex Hunter wearing the United Kingdom shirt. Awesome guy, guys. And he's, you know. One common goal, guys. One common goal. Then Daniel Williams right there. Practicing. You go, Kim Hunter fighting. Will be so. I mean, they did amazing work, astounding drawing. For all the people, like literally amazing, and that was actually very amazing. Every journey has an end. Obviously, this is the end of the journey. For us, the last part. I'm really different, like really excited. What will be FIFA 20? Will they go with somebody else, or will they stop the journey and just tell them that let's do something else? Like, you know, maybe they could just basically improve the career mode and lots of stuff. In the future, I don't know that this is gonna be different, and it could add leagues too. September 2018 is already out, guys. Pre-order the Champions Edition for 3 days early, and even the Ultimate Edition, mostly Champions Edition, but Ultimate Edition came out, so I bought it, guys. Next one, guys. I know it's a little long video, guys, but let's go on to last video, guys. Let's try it. The new kick combo. Yeah, this is it. Last matches. So many. The finals. House rules. Guys, I'm really excited to play FIFA 19 with that thing, the new kickoff mode. I'm really excited to play the new kickoff mode because that's crazy. Okay, so I'm almost about to end this video, guys. By the way, it's for the Xbox One and chance. And as you can see, this right there, we can show you what you get under Ultimate Edition again. Guys, you get an up to 40k jump pack. We already told you after 3 days early access. You have a WC gold player pick. 7 matches Neymar foot loan, I didn't tell you that because it's Ronaldo. Then you got 7 matches Cristiano Ronaldo foot loan item. It doesn't say Cristiano Ronaldo, but it says Cristiano, you know that. And special edition foot kits designed by FIFA soundtrack artist, which is this crazy, guys. That's awesome. I mean, Standard Edition also has one crazy thing. They keep everybody fair, okay, for it. But, you know, the money-wise, they always have to keep a little bit different from the start. So that's why. And this has 5 stars. One person actually just voted for it, 5 stars. But it's actually crazy. And you see the 5-star game. One person voted 5 stars. That's awesome. And Spaghetti, obviously, guys. Anybody can play in the family if they have money. If they are willing to actually play football, if they love football, or they're just sticking to, you know, playing in Fortnite, sorry. I want to switch my account. This is not my real account, this is my, what do you call it, like, buying account, which I should buy, and this is my gaming account, which I have lots of stuff. That's basically 185 because I don't play that many. In that, I got the 100, I think so, because I was downloading games, like a lot of games. Maybe so, I think so. I've been playing one game, like on that thing, but not that many. So, I've been playing mostly on my main account, which is going to be almost end, which is amazing, guys, like, literally. So, thanks for watching, guys. I'll treat my account first. I told you that I would probably end it, but let me just show you my account, how much do I have. In this case, guys, how much I have until the signing event comes. I have no idea when it will take time. Should I end it? Should I end? Probably say you probably will say yes, yeah. Okay. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See y'all next time. It's basically saying for my Gmail ID. I don't want to actually steal my Gmail thing. I don't want to get that steal thing. But thanks for watching, guys. See y'all next time. Jeff47 out. Bye, guys. And it's called Beard Place, so because I play. Alright, guys, Beard Place. Out.